Your Beats 3 Earphones Review. Beats by Dre's flashy in-ears embrace the lightning connector. Removing the 3.5mm jack from the iPhone was one of the most divisive decisions Apple has ever made. While some appreciated the features it would enable, like noise cancellation without a battery and removing the reliance of the onboard DAC, others saw it as a cash grab from a company interested in licensing out its proprietary tech. It's worth pointing this out because the Lightning connector is the anchor for the Earbeats 3. It not only provides audio to the earphones, but it provides purpose as well. The Earbeats 3 are the middle child of the very small family of Lightning connector-based headphones. They're not as expensive as, say, the fantastic-sounding One-More triple driver headphones, but they're a large step up from Apple's ultra-cheap earpods that come packed in with every new iPhone. Because they're a part of this exclusive club, they seem like a good value, they're a great-looking, decent-sounding pair of headphones. But, separate them from the pack and stack them against some better-sounding, even cheaper 3.5mm headphones, and that facade begins to fade. Update: Apple has just announced a new AirPod-style version of the PowerBeats series called the PowerBeats Pro. The new in-ear headphones have a 9-hour battery life plus a 15-hour charging case, and both smaller and lighter than the PowerBeats 3. If you're looking for a pair of wireless workout buds, you might want to wait for those instead. Design: Beats is a brand that has built itself on design quality, and that ideology comes through loud and clear with the Earbeats 3. The headphones are pretty stylish, all things considered. The bulk of the headphones are comprised of a tangle-free flat cable that terminates in a Y connector and eventually to the inline remote and drivers. Like the Apple Beats X, the Earbeats 3 earbuds are magnetic, making them less likely to tangle in your pocket or bag. The inline remote is plastic but functional. It allows you to raise/lower the volume or change the song without pulling your phone out of your pocket. Each Earbeats 3 comes with a variety of ear tip options, three sizes of tips and two pairs of secure fit wingtips. The multitude of ear tips help you find a decent fit, and the secure wingtips seal the deal both figuratively and literally, as a perfect fit provides a fair amount of passive noise cancellation. It's important here that we qualify perfect fit. While the wingtips do help keep the headphones stay locked in your ear even during workout sessions, they're not what we'd consider super comfortable. For short periods of time, they work, say for commutes of an hour or so. But wear them to bed and they quickly begin to overstay their welcome. There's also a bit of a problem with cable noise. If you pause the music for a moment but keep the headphones in your ears, you'll hear a faint noise every time the cable rubs up against the fabric of your shirt. Again, in short doses this likely won't bother you, but if you plan on wearing these for a full day of work, be prepared to constantly be pulling them in and out of your ear to avoid the increasingly annoying cable noise. Neither problem is a deal breaker, especially if you plan on only wearing these for the occasional workout or short commute, but if you want something that can stay in for hours without inducing listening fatigue, this probably isn't the right headphone for you. Performance. Performance, as we should all know, is relative. A Subaru WRX is known as a relatively fast car, but that's only in comparison to the typical sedans and SUVs we're used to seeing during everyday driving. Pit that Subaru against something like a Camaro ZL1, though, and suddenly the Subaru doesn't feel as swift as it once did. The car comparison is a metaphor. The Apple Earbeats are like the Subaru, while something like the One-More triple drivers are like the Camaro. In isolation, the Earbeats is a decent pair of headphones, but when stacked against the competition, well, it loses pretty handily. But let's focus on the good first. The Earbeats 3 have an interesting sound curve to them. The bass is loud and controlled, perpetuating the stereotype that Beats are indeed a bass lover's best friend. The mids are a bit less clear, but still manageable, however the highs are sacrificed for low-end supremacy. In practice, this makes a good deal of genres incredibly fun to listen to. It's hard not to tap along to the bass kick when listening to EDM and rap, and at points you can actually feel the drivers pushing on the ear canal, which may